Okay, I don't know which scares me more. The giant catch?
Alright, and you know the warehouse that we got, that we went to whenever we got the part for that new, Karastov weapon or whatever? Alright, we gotta jump up here. How do I get up there? Get it? Yeah. Yes, Blitzer
Priest, who wants to play God. No? I'm kind of with Saladin now, though.
Alright, well, there's one behind this TV.
Until the heavy lifting is done.
We are headed towards the pit, right?
Aren't there ever stairs?
You are close to SIVA's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard.
Detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
I think we got them all. Well, let's just complete this mission now.
In SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepik's perfected, in all his glory.
What? Run out for him. It's just a mail guy. Okay, there's one in here. Right here on the roof.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
Alright, and now we need to go to the third one.
It's between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
As soon as we get on this platform, we gotta jump again to the other platform. You ready? Oh. Got it.
Look at that thing. There, that's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files.